Here we are on the Cape Quarter. And let's go in and see Colonial House Design.
No, I'm just saying, we've been here for about 5 to 6 years now. We used to be non-sleep before. And then we decided to move here, everything's got a little more busier. Everything's made locally. We do export all over the world, so yeah, if you need anything to send to the States, we can do so. Anything is designed by the owner and his business partner, wife, Nikki, in Philippi.
Are we looking at a table of that material?
Yeah, sorry. Let me just show you. That's sort of one of our carbon details that we do.
It's lovely. It has a modeled, and the finish is sort of hand modeled.
Yeah,
or
it's all hand carved.
Hand carved.
It's very African inspired, I think. Mm-hmm.
And the legs are very distinctive. So there's a boldness about all these.
Yeah, I feel like huge, oversized.
It is huge. And, you know, we're talking about focal points for a room. We're talking about design pieces that are, you know, that provide scale. I mean, Look at the scale that a lot of these pieces provide. Very interesting.
Scat cushions are all manufactured locally. Most of the fabrics we use are people. It's always good to use.
What are the trends in fabrics here?
Metallics, definitely.
Metallics. Uh-huh. And I see animal prints everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Animal prints.
We are in Africa.
Very African inspired.
Yes. And even there's almost a classic, these links, the geometrics seem to be very, very big wherever I see it.
Yeah.
And look at the piece. Can you describe what piece I'm looking at here? This is called
Bowery. It's very sculptural. Say. It's something you would use in an entrance hall.
Yes.
You wouldn't really like sitting in the lazy. But it's one of our CHD iconic pieces. Another one that I can show you is the quite sort of famous.
Okay. I'll follow you. Now describe this. This is a hall chair and a hall mirror.
Yeah. Also the sculpture. It's called a travel chair. It's really African. It's also got the carved sort of finish to it as well.
Incredible.
Yeah. Our Zen mirror, which is also an iconic piece. We do different finishes. So first major we customize.
So if somebody wants that in a different color or different finish or different sizes, whatever, it's lovely. Now, what's the material that forms the frame?
Like I said, it's West African mahogany.
West African mahogany.
Yeah, it's called akimi, solid wood. And then we do duco finishes, we do oak as well, which is also one of our things we like working with. It's got like a little bit of a sparkle to it.
Well. Lovely. So natural finishes as well
natural
as
finishes,
beautiful.
We just sold an EV, my gold EV as well. I do have a sample of sold an EV, which is actually that money on the wall.
Okay, we're going to zoom in over here. So everything is very sculptural. They're very into drama.
Yeah. So that's sold an EV, and then we've got gold EV.
Oh, that's stunning.
Yeah,
that is stunning. That's the German silver.
Yeah, that's more than
beautiful.
It's all ebony.
It looks... Oh, I see. Here, let me get around it. It's a, more of a sunburst look.
Yeah.
Now that's pure 70s, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
That's a beautiful 70s sensibility. Yes.
And our standard finish is the ebony, just the black stain.
Yes.
Yeah.
Lovely.
So it's dark wood, to be honest. You just stain it a little bit darker.
Just like the console behind you.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Oh, that's also one of our cutting pieces. It's called the Epicus Server. It's also on our website.
Okay. And Abacus because of the beads, the balls on the bottom.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And then just in our art, we've got a guy with the name of Dion. All our portraits. So,
lovely.
Yeah, his pieces sell quite well. That's one of his pieces, including the blue lady on the
wall. Ah.
It looks like Lizzie.
Aniba, we were looking through the shop and you were showing me, by the way, this is a fantastic table in a red finish.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
That's our Zulu diner.
Wow. I mean, that's great. But this relic, besides the table, this African queen fabric from Hertex really caught my eye.
Yeah.
And this is one of your fabric suppliers, correct?
Yeah, one of our big fabric suppliers. We've got an amazing relationship with him. His delivery times are, like, really, really good. These are all locally stocked fabrics, so they're all made within South Africa.
Well, the colorways and the... I mean, you know, you've almost got, like, an ecot.
Yeah.
And that one is kind of ecot-like, but you've got florals, you've got amazing...
Yeah, no, I think it's just about not being scared to mix and match, I guess. You know, you just gotta...
Yes. Exactly.
Yeah, and it's funny how they all just work together. I mean, we've got leopard print in here as well, which is also very sort of like African.
Yes. Very nice, very nice. But look, you've got some amazing... metallics as well.
Yeah, metallics are very in. We still use a lot of metallics.
Sparkle.
Yeah, this is like a faux leather. Like a faux leather, yeah. We do use a lot of faux leathers.
Mm.
It's obviously much cheaper than real leather.
But also, sensitive to...
Yeah, exactly.
To animals.
Yeah, no, of course.
Yes.
Talking about that, we also do a lot of animal skin. So like the one I'm standing on right now, it's a cowhide, which we call it Goonie cowhide.
Mm.
And I've actually got a chair that's upholstering that.
Oh, that's incredible.
Okay. And this comes in different sort of colors. Like this has been silver splashed, and gold splashed, and the natural springbok as well.
Springbok being like a deer, like the national.
Yeah.
Like your version of American deer.
Yes.
Only they have horns and they're very fast.
Yeah, no, they are.
So here is the chair done in that cowhide. Nguni? So it's silvered.
Yeah.
What's, do you know the process? How does that work?
I don't know. I think it might be gypped. I'm not sure. I think that's how they do it.
So the areas that are... It's amazing.
It's amazing how they do it, yeah.
And the workmanship looks lovely. The nail heads and...
Yeah. It's detail.
It's all about details and design, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Lovely. And this chair is called?
It's called the Cuba chair.
Cuba. Lovely. Generous seating, I would say.
Yeah.
I mean, it just... You could be ample in girth.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lovely. And it looks beautiful with the zebra.
Yeah, with zebra scarf, yeah. We use zebra.